Hey, it's Matty Lopez, and you're watching My First Hand on Cool TV. Yo, what up? It's your boy Matty Lopez. You about to watch My First Hand. Yo, let's go pick out a board so we can surf behind a boat. Yo, I got a couple boats here, you know. But I got my one baby doll, you know, she really treats me right. This is my signature series, Spectrum, you know, 5'2", about 1970s model. Got my Decon pad, my own Nizzle sticker, my DVS freestyle. This is how we roll. Yeah, son. Let me go show you my whip. Got that American flag, yo. Check her out. My pride and joy. She my booty. Check it. That's my girl right there. That's how I get shit done, yo. I mean, can't get much better quality than that. You know, we roll out 200 hosts EFI Mercury, dog. Get that shit right. See that blue water? That's what I roll. Every player gotta show up the cash flow, you know. I won this right here, it's only 7,000, but I won it Sebastianella, you know. 2005, that was a good year. For me at least, you know, 7 G's in my pocket. We got a bunch of bitches on a boat, so we might have a nice little weight going down. You're watching My First Hand. Peace. Well, what you just do is straight down. Yeah, huh? That's how we surf. Surfing gets old after a while. I gotta practice my skating every now and again. Let's go. Let's go skate. Yo, this be my whip for when I'm on land. My F-250 Super Duty Diesel, you know. Just how I roll. My 37s, 8-inch lift. We riding dirty. Check it. Sunshine State, yo. Gunshine, sunshine. That's what I call racks. My dad's calling me on my iPhone. I'm just finishing up my first hand right now. Alright, see ya. You know, I tell that nigga what's up.
I'm like way over Matty. He is like off the chain, off the charts, out of control. I bet the hoes may never try that shit again. Most of y'all wanna see some
blood spilling anyway. By this fault, niggas dying young on this everything. Good skater, good surfer, good guy. Thrifty. Remember when he was 13, bought his first car, got an F-250 Power Stroke.
He's riding around on 22s, 32s. I don't know what the hell they are. I don't know where in the hell he got his money, because he's 15 years old. Some way he is coming up with some illegal cash.
Let's go skate IRB.
Very popular kid, involved very deeply with all the clubs and activities at school.
I don't even know why he lives here. He is going to find his shit out on the curb.
Does his homework, and skates a little, surfs a little, skims a little. Never gets in trouble. Pretty good kid. We're hoping Matty really keeps going in this direction that he's been heading.
Lopez. Just getting busted by the cops. Typical everyday for me. I'm dealing with the pose right now.
My parents just don't understand, you know. I gotta hustle, you know, make that paper.
Represent your hood, represent your block.
You know, after all my traveling, it's nice to come home and hang out. You know, I'm sick and tired of being away from home. I get here, I like to hang out on the beach, my friends, my boys, you know. Just chill. Live the life you should be living, you know? Here we are at my home break, about to go check the waves.
Some of that six figures, this shit, that live and die by this shit.
See a couple nice little sets on the horizon. It's gonna be a nice sunset out here today. Little spitting tubes on the inside. You don't mess around, aight?
So do me a favor. Recognize that you a hater.
Well, another thing that was interesting is, you know, Shea and Cory had to work so hard in surfing to make the money to travel around the world. And here, Matt, he's already been doing that since he's 10 years old. Hadn't been a problem. He's been to Hawaii, Costa Rica, California, Mexico, Bahamas. He's been all over the place. Didn't even have to win a contest. His airplane's been a little bit of a problem.
Wait, don't even get me started on that, okay?
It really surprised his mom and I. We were delighted to hear about it, but he's never home on time.
I said, Matty, where are you? He says, I'm flying home, Mom. I'll be right there. Of course, he's 2 hours late, and I'll be damned if he is not flying home on his plane. Who does he think he is with that plane?
Since I did buy this new plane, first of all, my parents are a little jealous because, you know, worth a little bit more than the house. You know, I mean, second of all, I am flying the thing, so they get a little scared every now and again. I mean, matter of fact, I don't think I should show you guys this, but, oh, screw it, let's go.
Yo, dog, you ain't never seen nothing like this, let's go.
Yeah. Mac, I'm gone in.
Yo, I know you're excited to see my new plane, but check it. Let's go look at all my planes.
Getting there tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair.
Yo, you guys might have seen this plane around. This is my Pilatus N909 Blue Sky Series. You know, you might have seen about a year ago a couple rappers had to use it. Check it.
I was go to the almighty dollar in the O.
Check out them wangs. You ain't never seen no wangs like that. You like that? That's the new little feature they got going on there. I call that the love handle. Yo, this be my smaller plane. You know, the gas price is going up. This little gas hog, I was thinking about giving it to my... Actually, you know what? Corey, you can have this one. I don't like it. I actually don't even fly this plane, it's just for show.
I'm ill. Yeah. A million here, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, with coconut every year.
Yo, here we are on the cockpit of my plane, you know. Sometimes every now and then I fly it. I got my steering, I got my throttle, I got my feather, I got my fuel, you know. These are all my gauges. I actually had to get this one custom built because this plane's so fast, you know. It only said it went 185. Man, this thing goes 370. That's how I roll. Alright, y'all saw my crib, you saw the cockpit of my plane, you see my cars, you see my boat. But I gotta get going to France. Thanks for watching my first hand on Cool TV. Now get out.
Don't be surprised, bitch.